Welcome back to Harper's Car Detailing. In this video, I'm going to go through enhancement detail on this Jaguar F-Type.
I know what you're thinking, that I'm just cleaning a clean car, but wait until I get into the garage and put it under the inspection light, then you'll see.
The wheels have also just been meticulously refurbished by Pure Auto Designs in North Yorkshire. I'll leave a link in the description. Now what this product does is remove the water spots left behind from standing water in between the emblems. You can see the hazy finish, but what this does is completely removes it. Quite difficult to see on camera, but there are sanding marks left behind from, I believe, the factory, because I've measured the paint and it seems to fall in line with the normal measurements. Where the previous owner must have closed the door is particularly bad. A 3-inch pad and sometimes a 1-inch pad is used on the tighter areas. You may have seen this on my previous videos, but on the microfibers, I always use a dot to signify which side of the microfiber I have used. I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, make sure you like and subscribe so you don't miss out on any future content. And if you have some time, why not go back and check over the other 75 videos I have.